Hello. I'm continuing our witchy adventures again. Hi, Sherlaya. I need to reveal the source of the sounds by the forest lake. Unveiling powder. I was lucky I could just make that. Yes. A pixie. You knobbly pot. Sound of the snakes traveling circus. I'm looking for the snake soul. Whoa, rude. You turn to look, but in your moment of distraction, the pixie sinks its sharp teeth into your finger. Okay, I need to find a bridge. Okay, I'm gonna need dust, fireflies and bird feathers. I already got the fairy dust, nice. Now I just need to collect fireflies, and blue feathers, both of which are actually really easy. I just need some traps for birds. Oh no, oh no. I didn't mean to kill the squirrel. I'm so sorry. Hello, the Divis or Divis, I don't know, and thanks for the follow. Okay, Divis, I remember that. I would say this game is kind of creepy cute. Because I'm like a witch collecting souls for some satanic goat. And there's like... There were these creatures, I forget what they were, but when I found them, they did this creepy baby laugh, which is the worst kind of creepy. And there, I'm exploding birds. That always makes me feel bad. That's all the birds I need, thankfully. Just need to go collect fireflies. Collect some extra, since you never know when you need this. I should have just started with the snake, because this is already feeling easier than the other one I did on Monday. On Monday I had to calm down an angry bear throwing a tantrum. And I solved that problem by turning the bear into a teddy bear. Glitter rains down gently, shimmering as it catches rays of sunlight. Okay, I made a spectral bridge. Oh, that's a gate! Ah, it wasn't a fast travel gate. That would have been nice. The witch is like, ooh, very nice. At the muscle man. Oh, The snake is good to us. This already has creepy culty vibes. Ooh. Axe, are you watching? There's a snake lady. Welcome, my dear, welcome. Oh no, she's hot. I knew you would say that. I just came here in search of a bard. What did you do to them? Yeah, okay, the snake is making everyone work for her. I am a seer, a scryer of the hidden mists, a foreteller of fortunes and keeper of secrets. Fancy titles you've given yourself. It's kind of funny to say I'm the skeptic when I'm also a witch. I have forgotten so much. Worm. The worst insult to a snake. She tried to hypnotize me or something. Oh, it's a he! So we should have said, oh no, he's hot. Okay, gotta talk to the bar. Where is he? Where is he? Ah, there. I'm blind. For the snake forever. Or until he's saved. Speak plainly, you warbling fool. I think is the barge girlfriend. Say it isn't so. I'm gonna be looking for mirror shards, aren't I? Fishing well, a moonlit swamp and a pixie tree. I guess I know where I'm going. First stop, the well. I think this might be... yeah, forest pixie tree. Yep. A 1000 BDI spear out of the trees, not holes. Oh yeah. We need shinies! Okay, I need to mess up some fader shrines. I have no idea what those look like, but I guess I'll find out. Ah, that. Uh-oh. I think this is what I needed for those. Yep, cinder box. Three fireflies. Going in circles. There's the well. I guess I'll pop in there and see if this is easier. Bad for this, but that's a frog. I have a feeling this is gonna be my answer. Well, wretch. Help the creature. Okay, I need to cook something for the poor thing. Roast beast. Snatches off the meat so quickly that you nearly lose a finger. Sounds familiar. That happens to me every time I feed blueberries to Tiamat. It scurries back into its little crevice and you hear a satisfied munching from within. And that's one mirror shot down. That was easy. collect a bit more stuff for the other ones. I'm gonna need to dig some ash piles at least. And I need to kill squirrels, and I'll be upset about that. Hey, there's a cute bouncy ball. Time to be a murderer. I need more of those. Okay. Just the fireflies. Doll. Still don't have. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna need to go to the swamp. For some skeeter snoots. Which is probably the funniest word. For me? Oh, there they are. Frogs. So many. I feel like I'm gonna need at least two. I like how, like, challenging this game is, even though there's no combat, but there's still, like, a lot to think about and keep track of, so it's not boring. Ooh. No! Come back! There's my suit sprite. Thank you. poisonous newt. I don't wanna make it explode. I don't have bait sticks anyway. Another one just in case. Oh, is there another one sleeping too? Nice. Two bugs in one smoke pellet. Whoa. Looks like the third one was protected by the dog. That one should be pretty easy. What did I need for you guys? Ah, death full doll. I managed to spook myself too, apparently. Okay, I need water, otherwise I've got the ingredients. Back to the well we go! At least I have jars. These are the creepy ones. I hate them. They're changelings. Okay, now I need to go back to the pixie tree. Find the shard in the swamp. Cool, cool. I don't think there's anything quite so creepy as like a child or baby laugh that's not actually connected to a baby or a child. It's just a noise for no reason. Wanna bet the Burchard is with the Drake. I have a feeling. I just know. Embalming salts. What do I need for this guy? Sacrifice. Let's see if I can make that. Almost. I can't. I'm not that far off with the ingredients. What else did I need? So really I just need a jar of water. I'm taking down that dragon. Just because I can. Whoa! Okay. These things are angry. Oh, that's the shard. Uh-oh. Don't follow me. I don't like that. Nice, new fast travel. Not what I was looking for, but nice. Stealing everyone's ashes. Thank you. Really rude. That's my sacrifice. Now let's go fight the dragon. Or I guess distract dragon. Weakness was okay. She is. Okay, there's nothing to pick up here. But I got a cool item from it. Worth it. Place power, but to what end? Oh god. What if I just run past them real quick? Okay, that seems interesting. A troll. Out of the way, you big galoot. I haven't really found anything that means that where to find shark. Oh god. Ah, there it is. Hard to make. Totemic moon drop. Well, I can make a glitter bomb. Ah, I need one. Don't know where I'm gonna find that. Oh, actually, I think I do. Right, where are the creepy totems were? Maybe? That's the third shard. Nice. Lovers reconnected. Oh no. I have a confession to make. I'm not actually that good of a musician. He was an idiot and asked the snake to help make him a better musician. Don't put this on me! Yeah. I was stupid. Time to go have a chat with the snake. Yep, I'm hypnotizing the snake with his own hypnosis. And that's the snake soul collected. The snake was kind of mean, so he deserved it. I wonder how these two are doing now. Okay, I guess they're working things out. To be fair, all the animals I'm looking for have turned out to be mean, so it's not just the snake. Which one should I go after next? This game is anti-animal propaganda. I guess I'll do the ox next, since that's the last one I need, I think. What did I need for it, actually? Ah, okay. Ox claims that bandits kidnapped his family. The vegans themselves should know the truth of the matter. So I'll go talk to some bandits. Pretty flowers. Excuse me while I steal his grain. I'm surprised something had an unknown weakness. I need another dreadful doll. Mm. We're too old to teach some young ones that hands are better left out of people's pockets. We might have seen that familiar face, but on the other hand, maybe we didn't. Yes, I will turn them into chickens. Okay. Always walking in that big ox's shadow, always looking afraid of him too. So I'm guessing his family ran away because he sucks. Is he really asking me to bake stuff for him? Hi, Edla. Humble pie. I guess our timing was just a little off. I am no longer scary. Pretty sure they had chickens too. Yep. Pot, pot, pot. Really? No more eggs? How many do I need? I need one more. And crow's foot, okay. Really? No more eggs for me? I need to come back later. I need to make a trap. Yep. Okay, I'm hearing a bird. A too smart bird. Please, Edla. It's totally fine to just lurk. Why are the birds not coming in? I'm falling for my traps. I need just one. I don't think I needed more than that. Oh, I need two. Another. That's the humming. Yeah, I think quite a few people are doing the same humming in this area. Where did my crows go? Neo Ninja followed you. Thank you for the follow. This means I hit 50. Thank you so much. That's party time. Let's catch a crow to celebrate. I feel like I've been stuck on like... Ah, okay. Familiar person. I feel like I've been stuck on like 48 for... ever. So it's nice to finally make it past that. Bird and it ran away. Yes, on the road to affiliate. Maybe one day. I still need to reach the other goals for it. Where are all the crows? Sorry, I'm just running in circles trying to find a single crow. This should help. Guess this usually kind of makes things respawn. Yep. Maybe? Yes! This makes me feel so bad, but also I'm glad I catch them. Okay, now I just need the one egg. Oh, and I need roast beast. There's a webtoon called Crow Springs that I really like. I don't really read any webtoons, but sounds like a cool name at least. Can I get an egg? Thank you! Now I can get the dough. And that's some humble pie. Oh no, it could be more than a figure of speech. Yeah, basically I just need to reach the enough chatters and enough stream hours, I think, for affiliate. So basically I should just stream more often, which is easier said than done. But I'll do my best over the vacation. But getting to design my own emojis should be fun. There's some humble pie for the bandits. Just like how Ma used to make. Something's different. I figured you could do with a serving of humility. Did I poison him? Oh no! All I really wanted to do was dance. Oh no. I was gonna make the greatest dance troupe the world had ever seen, had a name in mind and everything. Pick and the leap in pockets. Thank you. I feel like this witch is so like low-key evil, but in a way that isn't so bad. You're going to tell me all about the Ox's family. We've been spying on that Ox for years now. Every full moon he'd go out into the fields all by his lonesome. He'd howl at the sky. Is he a were-ox? I think chaotic good is a pretty good description. Like, she's mostly nice, but with questionable methods. Speak to the scarecrow at the Ox's farm. Okay. That's a creepy scarecrow. Apraga corncob. Have you come to strike a deal with the great and magnanimous harvest master? No, thank you. I'm involved in quite too many dark contracts with supernatural beings already. Why then have you summoned me? I like that he's all caps. Terrible trade, I say, but a deal is a deal. He said he wanted to win pretty prizes, grow the best crops. He said he would give up anything in the world. So he offered me his wife and son, and I'm not the one to refuse a bargain like that. Dude! I'm gonna be messing with the plant. Why are the casters here so stupid? Deserves a treat. Can I give him a treat? I will give him a treat. Oh no, I don't have water. No, I can't pet the dog, but I can give him a treat. Smart. Withering can. A good herbicide of the Chivalis, right up. Now we have a treat for Joe. I think I needed the watering can from the other farmer. This one, yes. Bye, Neo Ninja. Does nobody here grow produce in an honest way? Okay, I need a bunch of stuff. Some milk, as always. Steal ashes from anyone. Turkey gizzard stone. I'm guessing I'll need to get that from a turkey. Seen them somewhere. I just need to figure out how to get anything from them. Digestive tablets. Eye of Newt. And ew, goblin snot. Where do I even find goblins? Well, somewhere in the forest, but not sure where. I think I know. Angry dog? Materials anymore. Maybe I can just... Ouch! Let me just make a health potion. Worth it. Okay, that's one ingredient down, and then I'll just need to collect the Eye of Newt. I know where to find those. Maybe. At least I really hope so. Would it be? No. Bloodsucker. I don't know, I can try. I got blood. That's nice. Guess I have no this kind of frog thing. Like the thing frogs are before they become frogs, right? I'm pretty sure. So I just have to figure out where to get those. House. suspicious. That seems unethical. Just dumping bodies in the swamp, what could go wrong? Kinda funny that I'm making a booster shot. All I needed. For a strange booster shot nobody asked for. One can never have enough lumps. After stabbing into your flesh several times, she fails to find any veins with the point of the needle. You seem to have some strange physiology. I'm just injecting some weird medicine. Casual witch things. I kind of went off track, but since I found my way here, why not? That's a creepy doctor. He's like a giant leech. No, Ox, no. What enemies in Morrowind? Fair. while I steal your stuff. Beardy. I keep calling this red. I see. I don't see a beardy guy. Paid attention. I'm good. Oh no, he's dead. Then I'm gonna have to tell the coughing old lady that her husband is dead. Rather than grief, an expression of mild annoyance crosses the woman's face. I guess she's not that upset. Stone and Bandersnatch. Am I gonna revive him? You're a knowledgeable lass. Yes, I'm going to the weird circle. Charm. Asks for a collection of bodily fluids to breathe new life into an unliving vessel. Okay, that's an easy one. Oh, luckily I already got that one. Tooth of a dragon. Sweet. death certificate. Okay, let's do the easy ones first. I have to collect a little bit more bug. For a necromantic charm. Pumpkin jack bone. And wicker work. No idea where I'm getting that one from. But somewhere in the fields. And a death certificate from the creepy guy. I'll go with that first since he's closer. Operation. Filthy degenerate. Excuse me. Sure are the easiest. Oh, bait stick. Give me your paperwork. Next time I need a doctor's note, I'm better off forging the signature myself. No, I just need the pumpkin jack bone. I really like to figure out where I'm gonna get the Eye of Newt. Because that would be really helpful. I wonder if it's somewhere beyond the troll. Makes sense because I haven't found anything related that fits the description. The Leech. I'm guessing I need to find something with pumpkins. I feel like I've seen a pumpkin field, so could it be too hard? I wonder if this works for this. No. It needs to be puzzled. No pumpkins. I wonder if the answer is actually in the fox farm. Feels like a bit of a special item. Yeah, no. Oh yeah, let's feed the dog. Collected dog hair. Gonna need to think about this one. Because I actually have no idea where I'm gonna find the ingredient. Surely there's someone with pumpkin stuff. Ooh, new place. Lots of sunflowers. More weird gnomes. There's pumpkins. Okay, I know how to deal with them. Done. No, I just need to head back. I don't remember where the gate was. Vessel of the disease, decide the evocation of necrodermis, apply the canopic ointment. Now I just need to find the body. This is the most likely location. King. A big friend. I must speak with the Frog King. And you scurry out of the way to avoid being crushed by his enormous butt. Good thing he doesn't want to eat me. dead-ish. Of course he ate him. Again, digestive tablets. Have to start googling this. These are things. I see, I see. I just need to find those. Thank you for the lurking, Atlas. I appreciate it. Just need to figure out where I found those new things in the first place. Because I can't remember. And that'll be my problem solved. I'm feeling a little dumb because I forgot those things existed. Even though I've run into them multiple times. Hey! Perfect, I have bait sticks. Come here. Sorry, buddy. I have all the digestive tablets I need. Perhaps this small tribute will persuade you to loosen your tongue. A delectable gift. Oh no. I made him puke up the corpse. Stuff him in your satchel. Great. Time for some necromancy. Thank you. You give the rotting head a good kick as it passes by. Zombie husband. Well, hello there. Leech murdered me. I figured as much. Check her office. Yeah. Yes, I late. I guess he's going home. Secret door. Yeah, Leech has been collecting some blood. Racks upon racks of bottled blood are arranged like fine wines. Looks like the thirsty slug's been sapping the living for years. A dash of salt would remind that slimy worm that there's worse things out there than bloodsuckers. Time for some spirit salts. That. Watching as she gets destroyed. Soul of the Leech. Nice. Yeah, how did she not know this? How she missed that. Now let's go finish up the ox thing. I got a little distracted by this one. But I've got the thing I need for the turkey thing. I'm back on track. That old lady. Thank you, sister. He's good as new. Are you sure? Love wife. As long as they're happy, I guess. Need to hunt some turkey. Go. I just need to go back to the weird farmer. Down at the fattest little cabbage you've ever seen. This one's gonna be big. That's kind of terrifying. In an explosion of leafy greens and flying earth, the bouncing head of an enormous cabbage erupts into the field. my little baby. My beautiful baby, look at how big you've grown. Just look at how handsome my baby is. Oh no, it's creepy. Hey, couple of things. I can't decide if that's cute or terrifying. I need more IF Newt. Sorry, I keep accidentally poking at my microphone. That's one ingredient. I'm gonna have to go back to the swamp. I'll collect the pumpkin bone thing first. I don't remember what I needed for it. I'll have to check. Snag wine. Okay, good. That's all I needed. Bastard. to go ruin some crops. Stuff. Sucker. Looks like my magic is broken, not my fault. Sure. Okay, the ox is an idiot. Well, that solved my quest. They came back. Welcome back, I guess. Lesson of today, don't make any deals with suspicious scarecrows. Time to go back to my friendly evil goat who made me do all of this. Most excellent. Spontaneously burst into flames. You are buffeted by flashes of the bear's breath, drunken roaring, cowering body, splintered wood, the smell of honey. Dried worm. Of the sleet slither into your mind, the prick of needle, the drip, drip, drip of draining fluid, soothing words, restless sleep. Prismatic colors flash through your head at the thought of the snake, secrets lapped up by a forked tongue, whispers beneath the sound of festivities. Brings with him the overbearing heat of the midday sun, the salty tang of sweat in the soil, suffering, sacrifice, solitude. didn't wake up. Like the dead. More souls. I hate crowds. You must seek out these souls in the village, the market, the docks, and the graveyard. The graveyard might at least be a reprieve from chattering townsfolk. Collect the four souls for the goat, the cat in the market, the rat in the graveyard, the fish in the docks, and the ram in the village. Yeah, I think this is a pretty good point to end on since I finished one big quest. So, thanks for watching me play this game again, and like getting me to 50 followers finally. Yeah, I might stream this bit more later this week since vacation continues, and this is a fun chill game. So we can get more quests done for the creepy goat. Yeah, I'll end the stream here. I'll announce on Discord and Twitter when I will be continuing this. Totally depends on my mood, but on the weekend at the latest. So yeah, bye!